Today, as Japan hosts its first ever arms war, we're about Tokyo increasingly assertive to things behind it, and ask how its neighboring nation can respond. Begin with Britain, who last week returned David Cameron to power, the majority of his Conservative. Mr. Cameron has promised to renegotiate the terms of his membership in the EU, and to hold a referendum on EU membership by the end of 2017. So what kind of reform package do we expect? Enough to satisfy Mr. Cameron's increasingly Eurosceptic party and to secure a yes vote in the referendum. What are the possible consequences for Britain, for Europe, and for Ireland? To discuss this, I'm joined by the editors of a new book, Britain and Europe, The Endgame, from an Irish perspective, Ireland's former ambassador to London, Buffalo Galley, and Irish Times columnist Paul Gillespie, and the Irish Times foreign policy editor, Patrick Smith. Buffalo Galley, this election, how far towards this end game, how far into this end game, has it taken us?
The question of the relationship between Britain and the EU has been quite difficult now for the